Prepare your ringside seat for the fight of the century. Find out where auto dealers should place their marketing dollars to get the most punch. In this corner, Jeff Johnson, a broadcast media champion. And in this corner, Christy Roman, the digital favorite.
There's nothing like broadcast advertising to get the doors swinging and the phones ringing.
Digital advertising is much more cost-effective, allowing you to dominate your market for a fraction of the cost of broadcast.
Broadcast advertising works two ways. You get immediate action and top-of-mind awareness for your dealership.
Digital is the most targeted form of advertising on the planet, and it's also 100% trackable.
The judges' scorecards are in, and it's a draw. So what's the takeaway? Attendees will learn how to apply the following important principles. Broadcast creates awareness for your dealership, while digital funnels the fruits of that awareness to your specific dealership. We'll explain in detail how implementing a true integrated broadcast and digital campaign presents a unified message across all forms of advertising and also eliminates confusion in the marketplace. Formulating both broadcast and digital advertising in an ad campaign solves the problem of missing a portion of the target audience. Broadcast and digital shouldn't be fierce adversaries. They should be allies. Together, they deliver a knockout punch for dealerships.